Welcome to this walkthrough of PrimeTime Draft Football. In this video, I'm going to show you how quickly and easily you can set up trades using PrimeTime Draft software. By default, the owner of a slot, or a pick, is the team at the top of the column. However, you can change the owner of a slot by using the Slot Properties dialog, which is accessed by long pressing on any slot. A long press means clicking and holding the mouse button down until the Slot Properties dialog box appears. Let me show you how this works using an example. Let's suppose that Team 4 really, really wants the first pick in the draft, so he negotiates with Team 1 and they come to an agreement to make that happen. To set this up on the board, we'll first swap their first round picks. I'm going to temporarily move the clock so that you can better see what's going on. So I'll click and hold the mouse button down on this first slot until the Slot Properties dialog box appears. I'll change the owner to Team 4 and click OK. Notice that the slot now shows that the pick is owned by someone other than the team at the top of the column. I'll then change the owner of this slot to Team 1. A couple of other slots were involved in the negotiated trade, so I'll also change this slot's owner to Team 1 and this slot's owner to Team 4. In this example, we traded the same number of picks between the two teams, but if your league allows it, you can even set up trades where someone gives up more or fewer picks than they receive. So the trade is now all set up on the board. Let's see what happens during the draft. Let's put the clock back to the first slot. Notice that whenever the clock moves to a slot that is owned by someone other than the default owner, you'll get this reminder dialog box. When we make a selection for the first pick in the draft, notice that the animation shows Team 4 as the one who has made the pick. Also notice there is a little eye icon in front of the player name. That icon is used to indicate that the player is owned by someone other than the team at the top of the column. When you put the cursor over a slot with the eye icon, a tooltip will show you who the actual owner is of that player. You can even change owners after a pick has been made. Just long press a slot with the drafted player and change the owner. Although trades can get pretty complicated, PrimeTime Draft software makes it easy to include them in your draft. For more information about PrimeTime Draft Football or to try it yourself, visit us at www.primetimedraft.com. Thanks for watching.